Kenya has indicated its intention of resuming diplomatic relations with Somalia as it accepted the invitation to reopen its embassy in Mogadishu. Government of the Republic of Kenya will proceed to reopen its embassy in Mogadishu as soon as possible, Kenya said. It further urged Somalia's ambassador to return to Nairobi and resume his duty. On Saturday, Somalia urged Kenya to reopen its embassy in Mogadishu, assuring that it will correspond by reopening its embassy in Nairobi. The Foreign Affairs Ministry presents its compliments to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of the Republic of Kenya and has the honor to reiterate that the federal government of Somalia has announced to normalize the diplomatic relations between the two countries, according to a Somali Foreign Ministry statement. The resumption of full diplomatic relations will be a positive start to the commencement of bilateral discussions between the two nations. The note from Somalia reads, Kenya added that its Ministry of Foreign Affairs availed itself to renew the ties with the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation of the Federal Government of Somalia. Recently, Kenya reopened its airspace to flights originating from Somalia after suspension. Somalia, while welcoming the resumption of flights, affirmed its commitment to restore and accelerate diplomatic, trade and people-to-people relations for the prosperity of Somalia and Kenya.